Right, so fast and easy method how to extrude faces in Blender. Alright, let's switch to edit mode, select any face, and let's go to the front view. Right now, if I press Ctrl button on the keyboard and right mouse button, I can extrude this face to any side. Alright, so it works very well, fast method, and also you can randomize your object as you want. You don't need to press E button all the time, and E and X is to move it. You can randomize as you want. Thank you for watching and see you next time.